Alright, if you guys want to use my island, what you gotta do is go to the middle part where all the featured islands are, and then set code on one of them, and replace that code with mine, and then you just hit select island. And then all you want to do when you want to start is just hit start game.